We're living in an online world, so why don't you start a blog or even a vlog and share your writing or your speaking with the world? It's a great way to improve your English and get feedback at the same time. So tip number 37, start a blog or a vlog and get connected. If you like this and you want more English tips, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.